Thank you. Thank you. just the Saturday times. Heard they crowded the floor, couldn't bear it without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. I got as far as the door. They'd have asked me about you. I don't get around much anymore. Darling, I guess that my mind's more at ease. But nevertheless, why bring back memories? Been invited on days. Might have gone, but what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Your girl, oh please, baby, I need you, darling. Don't get around much anymore. I don't get around much anymore. I need you, baby. Ooh, I need you, darling. Just sugar, don't get around much anymore. Thank you.
I did, that happened during a tour that I did with Benny Goodman Orchestra, and many years ago. And when I first got to Japan, I was really very much impressed by the magnificence of the city, the buildings, you know, the architecture. The people were wonderful, very warm and friendly. When I got off the plane, the first thing I heard was from a friend, a kid who worked for USIA. Well, he was living in Japan, but the first thing I heard when I got off the plane was, "Welcome home." And that impressed me very much, and it just sort of opened up, made the whole thing so nice, wonderful. I enjoyed it. I have working for me. I'm very fortunate to have working for me two very fine young musicians. On the bass, Mr. David Wong, who is an exciting bass player and a revelation to me because I'd never heard his work prior to this time. Very, very good, very, very good. And also on the drums, Mr. Billy Kilson, who has been in Japan, I guess, for quite a while. He told me he'd played Blue Note so many times, he can't remember how many times. But he's a very exciting drummer, very good playing backgrounds, and very good soloist. Excellent. So I had one of the great groups that I've worked with.
Thank you. Thank you.